What's going on, everybody? Just wanted to quick show you that you can charge a remote in standby mode on a PS4. You just gotta go to the settings and select it, and you should have no problem charging remotes when you're not around. Well, just wanted to share with you that. Just go to settings and go through, I think just controls of the power supply area, and it's right around there. Thanks for watching.